the exodus to destroy the ship, not necessarily destroy sailors. If you ever think you're going to die, you won't do what you're going to do. If you ever think you're going to die, you don't think you're going to be taken prisoner. You just think life goes on.